afternoon, FHS.
My name's Andy.
And I'm Emma. Here are the announcements for March 9th.
Today is National Meatball Day. Here's a mighty meatball fact. The largest meatball of all time weighs 1,100 pounds. Look out for the weather forecast. It's cloudy with a chance of meatballs.
Connecto is offering a Keys to Budgeting workshop on Friday, March 12th at 5 p.m. via Zoom. Students who are interested in participating must register by the end of the day on Thursday, March 11th. Make sure to check out the FHS website if interested.
Concert band is back, starting immediately. Rehearsals will be on Mondays and Tuesdays after school in the TMT for that day's alphabetical group. Please see Mr. Woodcock with any questions you may have.
Students at FHS participated in the Great Canadian Geography Challenge in their social studies classes first and second semester. The 20 finalists attempted the school level qualifier before March break.
This is the top FHS winners. Third place tie, Ben Todd Sweezy and Emma Purdy. Second place, Avery Pond. Our school's champion will represent FHS at the Canadian Nationals in May, Hadrian Teal.
A special thanks goes to all social studies teachers for doing this challenge with their classes, and best of luck to Hadrian this spring.
Here's a message from the SRC.
Hey FHS, I'm Drishnant.
My name is Jeremy, and we're from the SRC. And we're here to tell you about our upcoming event, the March Madness, which will happen on the week of the 15th.
As a part of our Spirit Week, we'll be holding several fun lunchtime activities and theme days throughout the week. This week, we'll be selling gold candy gram coins in the cafeteria for you to buy for your friends, which will be delivered next week.
As well, we have something called the Munch Madness, where your favorite teachers will be able to test out and rank snacks, and you will have a chance to fill out your own bracket and guess the winner.
As far as it goes for the theme days and lunchtime activities, Monday and Tuesday will be Jersey Day with tower stacking in the cafeteria. Wednesday, March 17th, just for the A to L students, will be Green Out Day, so make sure to wear green, along with beanbag tossing in the cafeteria. And Thursday and Friday will be Twin Day, along with a photo booth in the cafeteria.
And that's everything. See you, FHS.
Global Minds is meeting every Wednesday in D107, Ms. Chevrier's room. Advisors are Ms. Chevrier and Mr. Brewer.
Dreamcatchers Club is running Wednesdays and Thursdays during lunch in room D122.
The Games Club meeting place has been changed to room C54 during lunch on Thursdays and Fridays. Sewing Club is meeting on Wednesdays after school in room D117 until 5 p.m.
The FHS Orchestra meets every Wednesday after school from 4:15 to 5:30 p.m. Just a reminder that the Big Club with Mr. Ross is on Tuesdays at noon in class and virtually.
The Weight Room is now open 5 days a week at lunch hour. Feel free to stop by. It's course selection season. Please enjoy the following videos provided by the Social Studies and Music departments.
Attention grade 10 and 11 students. Since course selections are right around the corner, I wanted to let you know about a local option that will be available for the 2021-2022 school year called World Religions 12-0. This is an introductory course to some of the major world religions practiced in our world. It will give us a chance to learn about different cultural beliefs, traditions, practices, and challenges. We'll learn about different rituals and debate the influence of religion on society. I am so excited about this course, and I hope you consider taking it with me. I also want to give a shout out to all the other wonderful social studies options in your grades 11 and 12 years. You all have to take either Modern History 11-1 and 11-2, available in French or English, or 11-3, but there are many other electives out there. I hope you check out the course selection book to learn more about courses like Political Science, a course that explores the history of political thought and the practice of power and influence in our world today, and Canadian History 12-2, a course that studies post-Confederation Canada, Sociology 12-0, a course that examines society and human relationships within societies, and World Issues 12-0, available in French and English, a course that explores global issues that we all play a role in and that require a global solution, and World History, a course covering history of the Middle Ages to the present. The handbook also describes other courses like Indigenous Studies 12-0 and Psychology, which is available in three sections. All of these courses will better inform you and equip you with the skills to be engaged citizens in our community and in our world. If you have any questions about any of these courses, feel free to check in with any of us teachers in the Social Studies department.
I'm in a secret bunker somewhere in Fredericton, and I'm going to tell you something that the government doesn't want you to know. There are 5 grade 10 music options at FHS. So if you've got any interest in music, there's probably a class for you. We've got Choral 10, which is a singing-based course. We've got Beginner Band 10. If you didn't take band in middle school and thought maybe you missed your chance, or you're new to the band program and think maybe I would like to do that, take Beginner Band 10. We've got Keyboard 10, which is kind of a continuation of the grade 9 course that you took this year. We've got Guitar 10, and that's for students who have never really taken guitar, or if you already have a passion for guitar and would like a chance to practice and get better for a semester. So we'd love to have you there. And we've got Instrumental 10, and that's for students who typically take private lessons in the past, or have been in band or other music programs in the past, and a bit more playing experience. I think I hear the secret agents coming in right now, so I'm gonna end my talk right there. Hope you take some music in grade 10. Looking forward to seeing you in class next year. Bye.
I would tell somebody who's thinking about taking this course to definitely take it. I definitely learned a lot more about feminism in general, and about a lot more issues that I didn't previously know about before coming to this class.
This is a really important class to teach lots of people about feminism and to teach people about what's going on in the world.
We did a lot of discussion and we listened to a lot of people talk, we watched a lot of videos, and we basically just consumed as much knowledge as we could to educationally talk about some issues in society.
My favorite part of this class was definitely the social action projects. I think it was really awesome to give students kind of the chance to take their own leads and try to improve the community.
I really like the fact that we talk a lot. It's a safe space that you can say a lot about yourself and you can talk about your experiences.
It really gives perspective and shape to everything that happens around us.
Everybody should take this course, I think. I think it's really important to learn about these issues because they're important.
Hasta la vista!
FHS.
Have a wonderful evening!
Why did I do that?